pair for both of them. Great pair for both skaters. Both of them will skate pretty much the same race. Open up hard. Flaim has a lot of endurance. We saw him do very well in the 5,000 meters. I think he may, in the end, be pulling Vergeer along, but in the beginning, both skaters will be working off of each other.
A successful start this time. Vergeer starting to the inside. On the outside is Eric Flaim.
1,500 meters, it's so important to open up hard the first 300 meters. Get your speed going up. As you leave the first corner, put one arm on your back and consciously relax the next lap.
Looks like he got off the mark, even though he had that initial false start coming through the 300-meter mark. 3 3/4 laps. They now just crossed the beginning of three laps. The big time that'll come up will be the 700-meter time, which will leave them two laps to go.
Flaim is right now sitting on Vergeer, catching a little bit of a draft. It allows him to back off a little bit on his effort and yet maintain his speed. Strong inner corner there by Flaim. Flaim grew up skating indoor, which is very important. You can skate on that short track. It allows you to hold these inner turns very well.
That is a good time. He's right on the world record at the 700 meters. And so Flaim skating very well.
Now is when you really have to concentrate and dig deep. The last two laps. With two laps to go, you really have to consciously make an effort to work those turns. And with one lap to go, that's when you really have to put it together. Concentrate, dig as deep as you possibly can.
That's the most difficult part of the race. That lactic acid starts to build up. Now there's the 1100 meter time. They have a lap to go, and he's in excellent condition. He is still right on the world record pace.
World record pace and looking very strong, getting everything out of every stroke, full extension off of both legs, looking fantastic. Now he's going to finish on the inner. If he can skate this last inner turn well, I think he's got a good chance of breaking the world record.
Here comes the final turn. Here he comes down the straightaway. Remember the world record, 1:52.50 by Shelozowski. And look at this time. He has a new world record.
All right.
1:52.12. Not only did he break your Olympic record, but he got the world record. Six hundredths of a second off of the pace set by Hoffman.